Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Let's do a thing, okay? Eat a variety of dishes at the village restaurants. Their menus expand as you advance the story. Okay. Well, the touring restaurant requires you to provide ingredients. These places require currencies, such as an aerial coin, which you gather throughout your journey. Okay. Anyone with Valentinian coins who welcome you. Gourmand Heaven, Puka Village. The Rabbit Cafe, Puka Kitchen. We serve delicious food and lovely sweets. All you do is pay the bill, buy the all our own fresh ingredients. When you come to the Puka Village, please drop by. Okay.
Puka Kitchen.
What coins do I have? 14? Okay. It's 1400 experience. Oh yeah. See what else they have. The other restaurant. Rabbit Cafe. This one's the same cost, but less experience. Please take gold.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Chotto yoro tekkaku konna tokoro made oide ni natta no yoso dewa nakanaka mirare.
We have rare goods. Really have any money. Oh, I can go to the world map, okay. You can access the Puka Village, the triangle, okay. This is Nebuopolis. I think this is where I go next, right? Yeah. Ba-da-tsh.
Koko ni ita no ka, Gwendolyn.
黒い剣士、ボズワルド。私を手に入れたのは敵の先兵だった男。運命の神は私に苦難を課せられた。俺はもうすぐ立たなければならない。その前に君にこれを渡しておきたかったんだ。さあ、手を出して。
この指輪は他に気の利いた贈り物を持っていなくて、ワーグナーという名のリュウから手に入れた美しい指輪だ。ティトレルの指輪？受け取ってくれるかい？どうして私にこんな貴重なものを？どうしてだろうな。そうだ、きっと笑顔が見たいんだ、君の喜ぶ顔が。
私は戦士。喜びを得るのは戦いに勝利した時だけです。 動揺しているわ。彼に惹かれているの。いいえ、あの男は敵です。彼に殺された仲間の兵たちを思えば、いくら優しくされても許せはしない。この気持ちは父の魔法のせい。恋や愛ではない。あるはずがない。いずれ隙を見て仇を討ちます。お父様もそれを望むはず。あなたを捨てた王と祖国に忠誠を尽くす意味はないわ。私はただ父の喜ぶことをしたいだけ。それはさっきの彼のセリフね。あなたが父を慕うように彼はあなたを思っている。それが何だというの。今の私は支配される囚人に過ぎないわ。
オズワルド、やはり行くのか。
ああ、約束だからな。グエンドリン、待っていてくれるかい。
私はもうあなたのもの。待てとご命令ならそのようにいたしましょう。
君は物なんかじゃない。そんな扱いは誰にもさせない。絶対に。行ってくる。すぐに戻るさ。
この指輪は間違いなくティトレルの指輪。これで結晶炉を動かすことができる。お父様にお届けしなければ。
グエンドリー様、
急いで王に取り次ぎを。何をする。追放の身だとしてもこの仕打ちは許さんぞ。
あなたのお命を奪うようにとの王命が出ているのです。
Well damn. The quarrels of love. Oh, so is my home city called Nebulopolis?Oh, he staggered me. Tried to block. All right. Holding square there. I guess if I'm in the middle of an animation, it doesn't block. Hmm. Oh, this is annoying. Oh, that doesn't even do anything. I am in a bad place. I'm gonna try to stun him again. There we go. That's close. I got a B. I want to go to the start and see if I can. Search all the way around and see if I can get, there's anything on the ground at all. Doesn't seem like it. It's an easy fight, so. Pancake recipe, okay. Whatever. Okay, I got some carrots. I can use that, I guess. Nothing I really want to level up. I guess for now. Give me more HP than the mulberries. Hey, I guess we'll do another fight. There we go. That was good. Let's see what this does. Eating speed and HP recovery? Oh, that's pretty good. Put that on. Good for now. Let's go to the rest area first. I need this for sure. Let's put down grape seed. I should probably make some food. Bring all of my inventory for a second. Let's see what you're buying. What? healing taunts are 35. It's a pretty good ring. Fireproof charm seems pretty good too. I already have a regular version of that though. I'll put that on. Go to my equipment. Creator pounce. Okay. Gives me 16 more defense. I like the idea of the gourmet ring for now. I did like, the Saturn bangle, but I'm gonna take a lot of damage. I'll do the talisman. Put the rest in my box. Keep this one with me, though. I don't know if I can buy anything, but might as well try. If I can, I might save up some more eggs and toast so I can have a takeout. Okay, well, I'll go back this way. I'll save real fast. Troll guys. Oh, bombs. Combo! Some more capacity. That's pretty good. yogurt, a mousse, yogurt, an egg. It's fairly simple. Go this way, and we can continue on. Oh, this is a potion, okay. Level 19 battle. Damn, I didn't block it in time. I kind of want to upgrade that ability. Did a lot of damage in that fight. I did get a foes on though. Freeze enhancement, I don't really need that. Ah, that's actually better than I thought. Increases the freeze effect. Ready completion reward. Key hidden in the pigeon nest on the roof. Okay. Eat real fast. These for anything else, so.
かしこまりました.
ありがとうございました. ありがとうございました.
The carrot here, that's good. So I need to look for a pigeon nest. Okay. I hate you. That's a mid boss. What the hell is this boss? A giant balloon boy. Can deflect the Devour and banish his homing missiles by guarding. Okay. I can't even see that. Come on. What? I guess I wasn't looking in the same way. Tear a tear out of that. Okay, so finally. We can use Cyclone up here. So much fire everywhere. I'm gonna heal, I guess.
No!
Not like this. One health. Damn, that was a shit show if I've ever seen one. I'm gonna go back to the town and heal up. Seems like a good idea. So I got a key. That's something. Three characters. So I use a one, leave an onion, I guess. Really wants me to use one of them. I should level up that stun ability I have. Along with my multi-person attack. So I had to redo this room since I left, I think. Interesting. I think you can outbeat me. I think I'm gonna go to the checkpoint room and then... And then I'll quit. Oh, hit me. We got more care tears. Prickly charge is a magical power essential for those who use powerful magic. Two care tears equals a restore. Okay. I look at what other alchemies I have. I have the antidote, which I have used. Cyclone, which I have made. Okay, I think that's everything. Passive. Oh yeah. Real enemy projectiles. So good. They just naturally don't need a shield. I'm gonna get this for now. Let's go up here. No average key will fit. I have a key, right? Or do I not? It says I got this key. Oh, it doesn't seem to match. Okay. There must be a secret area with a key. Must be. There's also a roof area where I can get another spell, I think. There's this Fozon prism. That's an area completion one. Pigeon nest on the roof. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. Hopefully we'll find the key to this. We have quite a bit of rooms left. And yeah, I'll talk to you later. See ya.